There is a place that believes that ideas should be free, that serves as a necessary archive of the past for the advancement of the future. There is a place that shares memories that we would not post to Facebook or talk about, but that we need to remember. We cannot escape death, but our words can. There is a place that curates thought and shares advances so they can be built upon by someone. That someone is you. What will you learn today? The libraries have lifetimes of ideas.